All right, now for the session of drawing the mandala, we have three amazing tools here. One with the thinnest roll, we can draw in dots, to the slightly biggest and lightest, to the heavier but not the heaviest. All right, now first of all, we'll have to draw a circle. Take the center point. You can even lower the distance. All right, this is for now, and let's see how it goes. Now, of course, with the drawing, we'll have to first of all draw the dots and then start doing the coloring dots. So I'm just going to draw the random dot circle around. Drawing on this line so that we are aware of our limits. Become easier. All right, then now we have the mandala ready. Okay.